So it looks like Jordan Vogt Roberts loves the Metal Gear Solid franchise so much that he's been trying to make a movie about this for the past 3 to 4 years. According to an interview with IGN, Jordan said he spent 3 months working on a Bible about the Metal Gear series. It was then sent to Sony, and it explains his ideas of how to produce a Metal Gear movie, but at the same time, avoiding the problems other franchises have gotten when a video game story was made into a movie. Now, Jordan Vogt Roberts is best known for his work on the highly successful Kong Skull Island. That movie made around 566 million worldwide at the box office. This ensures the sequels from within the MonsterVerse, like Godzilla vs. Kong, which is supposed to come out in 2020. But in the meantime, Jordan wants to make a Metal Gear movie. He's a big fan of the franchise, and considering how well the story of Kong Skull Island was displayed, he could do a really good job about the story of the original Snake and what happened before he became Big Boss. Now, for myself, I love the deep story within the Metal Gear franchise. There are so many characters involved, and if it's done right, it could turn into a fantastic movie just for the story alone. So what do you think about this news? Would you like to see a Metal Gear movie? And at the same time, what storyline do you want them to focus on? Let me know your ideas in the comments section. Thanks for watching. My name is Carlos, and I'll see you in the next video.